I put here, and this is strength slash gratitude log, day 212. Yeah. So, yesterday I talked about having a lovely day or looking forward to a lovely day, and today I want to talk about this notion about being enthusiasm. And enthusiasm brings so much more back, because when you are enthused, others become enthused too. Yeah. So today I'm grateful, full with joy and meaning in life, and something new has come. Being persistent. It's like when you're threading a needle and persistent in having done this kind of a homework, you can say, to 6 minutes to success program. And in that I found out that, sorry, that it's things like procrastination, things like sleeping late, which I'm doing now too, and not really managing my time, things like that, is my absolute, almost, kryptonites. That's the things that slow me down. So that's the things that I have to be careful about. So what are your things, and what things can you replace it with? Yeah, I thought about having a good sleep rhythm and being productive and managing my time. Yeah. So, why am I grateful, full of joy and meaning in life, and persistent in this today? It's because that I haven't done the others' homework things in this particular program, and it's on time. Yeah. So how can one use this? Use it by being persistent in every area of your life, because being persistent means that you have something of value, and if you value something, then you have to be persistent. Yeah. So that's my message, really. If you value something, be persistent about it. Yeah. Just what I'm doing with this vlog thing. Yeah. So, hope you got inspired. If you got inspired, you can comment, you can subscribe, you can even hit that like button, and you can share. I'd like you to share. So remember, let your greatness shine. Thanks for me. See ya.